We can help.
Do you know who what we are? We are the Color Guard. Woo! So your first question was, is this the right attire? It is not.
No.
We are
very
high. You're not allowed to wear jeans or a pretty lace-up shirt. That's illegal.
You have assigned colors which you must wear every single day, or there could be penalties.
Different colors every day, by the way.
Yes.
You probably want to wear shorts because it's going to be really, really hot.
Middle of August.
And you got to have your hair up in a ponytail.
Or at all times.
All times.
Unless you have like a short bob, we could just work something out for you.
Yes.
Also, bring plenty of water because we don't need you to pass out.
Lots of water.
Lots of water. The biggest bottle you have in your house.
There are even
band kids who bring gallons.
There are water fountains where you can fill your water bottles up if you need to, if you do not have access to water at your house.
You do not want to pass out. That's not fun.
Wear tennis shoes every single day. Bring like an old pair of tennis shoes because they'll get dirty.
Sunscreen. If you fry like a lobster, sunscreen.
Megan.
And aloe vera.
And make sure you eat breakfast.
Every lunch.
Wait.
What is it like?
It's very hot.
You have the best freaking time of your life.
Wait, what do we do exactly?
You learn routines.
You are learning the show.
And you learn
drill. We perform a show every single Friday night, and when we have competitions, every Saturday. And you start early Saturday.
And we get to make lots of new friends.
I don't know how to march.
That's okay.
We have rookie camp for marching lessons.
And we go step by step on everything you need to know about forwards marching, backwards marching.
They don't know that yet, so